Wouldn't really make much sense. They could have gone for full detail for the X01 power armor, but you never got it. Wrath, excuse me. Let's go. Where is this lead? Look around. Get some of these junk, just in case. Typewriter. Alright, I'll look through it. Denied. TSM. I'm doing this. One second. There's actually an option. No hand scanner here, damn it. All right. Might as well scrap these weapons. That explains why I wasn't really doing enough damage. Let's see here. Scrapper, scrapper, scrapper. You guys want to scrap the weapons you got? Or maybe it was just me? What? I know. I'm just scrapping the weapons I got. Wait, case files, wait. A lot. Case files, case files. Alright. Give them to me. Alright.
Visitor, it is required that you leave immediately. Failure to comply will result in extermination.
Come on. What the fuck?
What is that voice?
You have your orders.
God damn it. They're not supposed to be here. God damn it. Fire, fire. Fire at the 3-star. Fire. Back up, back up, back up! Told you. Whatever. I don't know how they got access to the facility. They don't have access. But I guess they got past the laser grid. Yeah, this is part of the quest line, which is totally retarded. Considering the fact that only Enclave personnel, not these guys. Bethesda? What the fuck?
This appears to be a manual console for the train.
Hold on.
I need a moment to figure out the controls.
Hold on.
Were to find the power supply and install the ultrasight battery cell that Scribe Valdez sent us with.
Go on, say it. Yeah.
Valdez said the signal was weak. Take your time. I'll need to wrestle with this device for a while.
This way, Anivia. I believe the power supply should be in this area.
All right. One second.